Chaldeum is free from Belial and his deception. Only Asmodan remains. He sends his army forth to strike at us from the heart of Ariad Crater. Bastion's Keep is all that stands between us and certain doom. I will not allow it to fall.
The keep's defenses cannot hold. Its soldiers are scattered, fleeing before Asmodan's onslaught, which rushes forth from Ariad Crater. Should the keep fall, Asmodan will claim the Black Soul Stone. If he does, there will be no hope for this world.
The keep will stand. I will rally its defenders.
Light the signal fires, and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go! You are needed below.
The Black Soulstone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden. But the fate of the world lies in your hands.
Yes, Leah can handle this, although it will be very hard on her.
Someone's got to light those signal fires. It's not me.
You heard the angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastion's Keep shall not fall.
Form the meat of the armies of hell. Their masters use them roughly, sending them into the vanguard for most battles. For their part, the troopers are easily excited by opportunities to exhibit their great talent for...
We saw the signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them.
Volcato smiles on me.
Look out!
What happens? We will make it through this.
How do you know that?
Because I am with you.
Time.
Thank you.
created the demonic Hellflyers after he nearly lost to Tyriel in battle thousands of years ago. The angels made glorious use of their great luminescent wings to outmaneuver the demon host and assail its commander. Frustrated by his near defeat, Asmodan began breeding winged demons capable of tearing the angels asunder.
I need to go back.
Gotta go, Marta. The creatures need killing on the lower walls.
I'm sure I heard it was the upper walls, dear.
That's what I said. Look, there's a chance I won't come back this time.
You've been saying that for 44 years.
Thank you.
mythical Golgor is merely a colossal myth. In folklore, they are sons of an infamous demon who smashed half of Hell in anger after the prime evils were defeated during the...
You're a welcome sight, hero!
So you're the wretch that's given me such trouble. Thrash as you might, you will not keep me from the Soul Stone.
What in the hells was that?
An illusion to frighten you.
We've seen the fires you've lit. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
I'll raise the catapults and send those Mongols back to the hells that spawned them.
We can turn back the tide of demons if we hurry.
Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. Can't see what went wrong through all the muck down there.
This sounds ominous.
Oh, what now?
All of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention. Fight to your last breath, lads! Reinforcements are on their way!
This will fare a lot better once the catapults are raised.
Thank you.
one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruit so they can raise this catapult. Over here. Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult.
Report that more of those wretched demon hellbearers will be here any moment. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
May resemble giant scorpions, but in truth, they are molded from the bodies of human sacrifices.
The demons twist their victims into the Stinger's distinctive forms by slicing open their chests and viciously mutilating their legs. Maddened by pain, these creatures can poison their prey with a single strike.
Are you alone up here?
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died. But I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch. Please ask my friend over there to lend a bloody hand. Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, all right?
I am returning to town. Asmodan's demons have torn holes in our walls and are flooding into the depths. If the holes are not sealed, the keep will be overrun. Then I will seal the breaches with their corpses.
I bring word from the King of Westmar.
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! To arms! To arms!
Our arms.
Soul Rippers are the bane of the living, creatures born of the endless malice churning within hell. Agile and swift, the Rippers cover ground quickly by latching onto prey with their enormous tongues and then leaping on top of their victims. From this point, the Ripper cannot be deterred. It has begun to feast.
The ancient smile.
You wilt against my blows. I am fine. Why?
Oh, you were just quiet.
You wilt against my blows.
It is good that you've come along. Our lads are fighting with blades held to hilt by bits of string. They need better weapons if we are going to survive. Watch my back while I work. Saved a lot of lives today. Thank you.
I recently met a returning Crusader, and now I understand. Each Crusader took an apprentice. When a Crusader fell, his apprentice would take up his armor, his place in the Order, and even his very name. When the first generation of Crusaders fell, their own apprentices took up their identities. And so it has continued for 200 years.
Demons are insidious. They will stop at nothing in order to seize this keep, and all the world with it.
You wilt against my blows.
Hears demonic tremors before recharging them. These behemoths move slowly and heavily, pounding the earth with their massive fists. Many a siege has been broken by the tremors' battering strikes, and many more enemies of the demons have been felled by their wrath.
I need fury.
I pray that our world will never see them again.
Enough fury.
Fury.
fury. Fury.
I once met a raving drunk who claimed he had wrestled with a succubus, a demonic creature that possesses the form and face of a beautiful woman. He said she cursed him and tore out the heart of his friend before he made a narrow escape. Really, young men are given to such exaggeration these days.
I am returning to town. had enough fury.
Trapped some huge demons in the next room. I've been praying the doors will open. They need to be killed, but they're too much for me. That was amazing. With you around, we might just beat these demons after all.
Demon, he's here.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will savor tearing the flesh from your bones.